In this video, we're taking a look at how to design a wedding invitation card like this. And this is coming up. Hello everybody and welcome to the channel once again. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you're new here, please hit on the subscribe button to subscribe. If you're old here, thank you so much for coming back again. So in this video, I'm going to take you through the steps to create a vintage or floral wedding invitation for yourself, and I'm going to make use of Wedemeyer and Miss 3D as the reference. I'm going to use their name. Please, as a disclaimer, this video has nothing to do with them. They've not hired me to do anything for them. I'm just using their names because they are good people when I met them. Okay, so to start off, let's go and create a new document. So new, and then I'm going to create an A5 size. That is, you go to international paper, the presets, international paper, and then you choose A5 over there. So A5 is right over here and you click OK. So next one, I'm going to import my floral. I have two over here. I will link them in the description so you can check them out, but I prefer to use this one. So I drag and place it inside of Photoshop. I'm going to hold Alt and then Shift, and then I'll open up this one a little bit like that. So like this one right over here, and then I click OK. I make sure that I right click and then rasterize this one. So basically what I'm going to do right over here is I'm going to pick my rectangle tool and draw a rectangle around this place. So it has to be exactly in the middle. So we're going to change the color to white from here and then click OK. So to make sure that it is just in the middle, I'm going to press Ctrl and then A to select it all. So I'm going to position it, like I'm going to align it horizontal centers and then vertical centers. So with this done, I'm going to open it up a little more, and yes, it is in the middle. So the next thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to make a duplicate of this same rectangle, and then I'm going to decrease the fill. So I right click and then go to blending options, and I'm going to add a stroke to this one, and then I'm going to pick the color from the floral background. So I'll click OK right over here. I want to go a bit darker like that, and then I'll click OK and then OK. So from here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to press Ctrl T and then resize this one a little bit so that it will be just in the middle. So this is what I'm having currently. So next on, I'm going to add the text to this particular design. So I'm going to select my text tool and start to write over here. So I'm maintaining the color that I used in doing the stroke. So I'm going to add a text to this. So afterwards, I'm going to tick down and then press Ctrl T to resize it a little bit. I'm using the font Acrobat. So I'm going to press Ctrl A and make sure that this also is aligned to the vertical centers or the horizontal. Next up, I'm going to duplicate this text, and then I'm going to change the font to a particular font called TW Sense. It will be in the description also. So I'm going to add the names of those people that are getting married. So this is Miss 3D. And don't forget that I said this is not an official wedding invitation for them, but then I'm just using their names. Okay. So I'm going to press Ctrl J again, and then I'm going to change this one also to Wedemeyer. So that is it. Next one, I'm going to duplicate this and then drag it over here. I'm going to change this font to a font called Verdena. It will be in the description also. And then I'm going to change that one to the end. So I'm using that particular as the end, and then it will be here. So I'm going to open it up a little bit and then make it very big. So I'm going to center it also, and then it will be right here. So next off, I'm going to add the venue, the date, and the time. So to do that, I'll just copy my first text, and then I'll place it over here. But then this time around, I would want the color to go more darker like this, and then I'll click OK. So I'm going to add the rest of the text to it. That is the date, the time, and then the venue. So I'll see you when I'm done with that. Now from here, the last thing that I'm going to add is the RSVP. So I'll duplicate this one also and then bring it over here. But this time around, the Acrobat, I want the light one. And then I'm going to change this one to RSVP. Please, if you know the full meaning of RSVP, comment in the comment section so that I'll get to know. So this is going to be Wadamaya's friend, Nappy Breaks. So Nappy, wherever you are, shout out to you. And then I'm going to do it this way. So basically, this is the simplest wedding invitation that you can ever do for yourself or for anyone you know that is getting married. It is as simple as anything that you can imagine of. You can take about 20 minutes of your time to do this for free. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it was helpful. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. It's Innocent here. Bye.